And I think everyone who watches the show and is a fan of Clayne Crawford just really wants to get to the bottom of this because we want him back on Lethal Weapon. Like, seriously, he's Martin Riggs. Like, I mean, I didn't think that anybody ever could take the gauntlet from Mel Gibson, but.